Hello everybody and welcome back to ReadySitGeek. Today guys we have the Grado GW100 wireless headphones. They retail for around about £160 and as always the link is in the video description below. In the box alongside the GW100 V2s you'll find a USB charging cable, a 3.5mm cable and a small quick start guide. No carry case of any kind, you can buy one but that will cost you a little bit more. Design wise, and these aren't your typical set of headphones. Some eagle-eyed viewers may notice the lack of heavy leveret cladded ear pads. Instead you get open back foam ear pads in tune with Grado's minimalist styling. The whole aesthetic is retro and industrial, with those exposed cables and vintage grills being the absolute giveaway. The frame is unfortunately plastic, given the price tag you may have hoped for a more premium material, but the plastic makes it seriously lightweight and therefore incredibly comfortable. The headband is very soft and smooth, it is an artificial leather and the amount of padding is just right. On the left hand ear cup you'll find the usual buttons and ports. You've got a 3.5mm port, a USB-C port behind the dust cover, and there's a handy status LED for Bluetooth and battery information. Comfort wise, and as I alluded to earlier, these things are seriously lightweight. When you take into consideration the unique foam ear cups and the slimline headband, it makes for a very, very comfortable set of headphones. The ear cups are a breath of fresh air from the norm, and your ears will be thankful as there's very little tension or pressure there. So even after hours upon hours of listening to whatever you want to listen to, you will find very little fatigue or soreness. I'm sure by now you want to know how they sound, and to be fair, you've waited long enough. The first thing you'll notice when you pop the GW100s on, obviously other than how lightweight they are, is the incredibly wide soundstage with clearly defined individual instruments, making for a very enjoyable experience. The overall sound is smooth, precise and with great resolution. It is very well balanced as well, but the highs do tend to be that little bit too soft and leave you wanting just that little bit more, and it can actually get quite frustrating at times. Music is definitely the GW100's element, but TV shows and movies were also very enjoyable as the vocals were just crystal clear, and I'm beginning to see why people love Grado so much. Despite all the technology, wired is still slightly better, but you do get Bluetooth 5.0 and aptX and AAC codecs. Connection, as expected, was pretty much instant. The range was excellent. I was able to go room to room to room without missing a beat. These are open-backed headphones, so not great in busy environments. There is less sound leakage than other open-backed headphones, and there is no ANC. So to get the most out of the sound, you'll really want to use these in an area with very little background noise. Battery wise, and you get up to 40 hours with the V2s, but obviously this will depend how loud you like your headphones. Overall, and I had a great time testing out the Grado GW100 wireless headphones. They are a complete breath of fresh air in an ever-growing market of generic headphone brands. I really love their brand and their commitment to their vision. No complaints at all, other than maybe they could have thrown in a carry case, but the sound and comfort is wonderful. As always, the link is in the video description below if you wish to make the purchase. Otherwise, thank you for watching Ready Sit Geek, and I will see you on the next video.